if you're a small business owner, you probably have one of these pain points. Doesn't matter your industry, doesn't matter your background. Every small business owner goes through these. And yes, they hurt and they are terrible pain points. And 95% of companies cannot get this through. This is the reason why most new businesses and small businesses fail during the first 5 years in business. And it's because their inability to resolve these pain points. One of them is, how can you get more clients? Lead generation and getting clients, it's really, really hard when you're starting out. The next pain point is, how can you increase your profit? So you have some sales, but your expenses are to the roof. So you are not having any revenue. And without revenue, you cannot grow and you cannot survive. Another pain point that many companies have is, how can you keep existing clients? If you already have a client, how can you make him come back and stay with you? Keeping clients, it's really, really hard and it requires a lot of effort. Money. So money is oxygen in any company. Without money, we die. We cannot breathe. How can you get more money? Usually, small business owners lack money, lack from investment, and the owner doesn't have any more resources to get the business growing. So how can you grow your business when you don't have enough money? And last but not least, employees. A high employee turnover is one of the hardest things. Dealing with people is quite a challenge, and most business owners do not know how to handle people, how to decrease the turnover. They prefer a company without employees, so they end up becoming their own self-employee, their worst boss. Now, how can you solve those pain points and just focus on what you love doing, which is your business idea, your core business, the reason why you started? If you don't know how to organize these and have someone deal with these problems so that you can focus on what really matters, which is your core business, you will die really, really soon. I call this becoming the fireman. Most business owners become their own fireman because they have to deal with pain points and with emergency things that they didn't have planned that required most of their time and most of their attention and distract them from doing what matters. Usually, these pain points repeat itself. You can have one of those or the five of these pain points or perhaps some, but you have them. This is the reason why you are not growing. Instead of just simply being used of being a fireman, you need to learn how to fix these pain points. You need to learn how to build systems and how to implement strategies to get past through these points. Now, if you have one of these problems, you feel related to any of these, I have a free community that you can join on Facebook in which you can learn from other people, you can learn from the content that we upload, and you can see how can you overcome this. You can also watch and join my free mini course on how to resolve all of these problems. Otherwise, you will die in the next 5 years. So I hope you join here on the links below. Thank you for watching, and I see you in the next video.